Today we are going to make paper angels. And to make them, you will need paper, scissors, pencil, glue stick, ready-made bows, or you can even make a bow yourself, and a bottle cap to draw the face. Fold the paper into a half. Now cut the paper into a half. Once you're done cutting the paper into a half, take the paper and start folding it like this. Make sure it's vertical. Once you're done with one paper, do the same with the other paper. Now, take one of the paper and fold it into a half. And now cut it.
Merry Christmas to all of you. Hope you have a great Christmas.